push camera in as far as I can. Where I'm at right now is about 3 feet away from the basement restroom. I've gone around a couple of turns, and with the distance that I'm in, I'm just simply not having the leverage to push the camera the last couple of feet to get to the stack. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here, there's some tree roots growing into the cast iron. The only way the roots can get into the cast iron is if there's a crack in the top of the pipe. These roots, aiming with the crack, does not appear at this time to be heavy enough to warrant any repairs. Right here, towards the top of the pipe, you can see another crack developing. Right here you can see some more tree roots going into the cast iron. As you see, the camera is going underwater. There's a slight belly in the line. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.